Line crews, they're back out again today. They're working hard to restore power. Look at these updated numbers here. Most counties are down from even just a couple hours ago this morning. Pasco County down to 3%. Hillsborough down to 2%. Pinellas and Hernando at 4%. But the southern part of the Bay Area, look at this, still has a long way to go. Hit hard in Highlands County. 67% of people still do not have power there.